Metro City, a well-known crime capital, has been ruled by violence and death for many years. A fact which the newly elected mayor and former street fighter Mike Haggar plans to change. At the center of the problem is the huge gang known as Mad Gear. Mad Gear controls all of the major criminal activity in the city. When they learned of Haggar's plans, they took immediate action to bring this new mayor under their control. Sometime in 1992.
Hello, Mike Haggar here.
Hehehe, Mr. Haggar. So pleased to make your acquaintance. I believe you know who I am. Don't hang up. We have a little business proposition for you. Your daughter for your cooperation. And we'll throw in the regular monthly bonus to your salary we offered before.
What? What happened to Jessica? Who is this?
Not so fast, Mike. Turn on your TV.
You son of a... What have you done to her?
Nothing yet, but we'd enjoy the opportunity. Listen to reason.
He sounds so angry.
Why make your job difficult? Just let us do as we please, like the mayor before you did.
Guy, Jessica was kidnapped.
Jessica?
My sweetheart since childhood.
The Mad Gear must pay. She's my friend too. Count me in.
So, was Guy pretending he didn't know who the hell Jessica was? Alright, before I do anything with the game, I'm going to attempt to... I'm going to try to beat an old record. An old record being that a long time ago, when I was wee little... It's gonna go back. When I was wee little, I think I scored about 50 points in the time attack. I'm gonna see if I can't beat that again. Let's see what I can do with Cody. And super duper purple.
Yeah.
the Super Bowl. Super Bowl was the best. I was a little close to my old record of 50. I'm just left to wonder if it's even possible to get past 50. Mostly because when you get 50 kills, the next two people you stump that pop up on the screen is Uncle Ondor and another Red Ondor, which means you're kind of fucked if you're going for a high score, because that you can't beat those guys in less than 5 seconds, let alone 10. Also, I've been informed that my voice is kind of low. Hang on, I'm hoping that fixes things. We will find out as I try again with the guide. Much better, huh? Okay. We'll be right back.
Gosh darn in poopy pants.
But at least I got one more. Got one more than my previous score, which was nice. Now let's try it with the big guy. So close. Anyway, my top score is 48 kills with Guy. And now for the main event. I'll go ahead and start with Cody for now. Bit of a slowdown problem, but but it's to be expected. This is the Genesis after all. I need to make sure the mumble is turned up, just in case somebody pops up. And nobody popped up, so I'm just hearing shit. Shame I don't have a friend to play with, seeing as how this is a co-op. What am I playing this on? It's a Sega CD. Now I won't deny that this is not an authentic Sega CD, but it functions pretty much just like the Sega CD with lesser load times. However, the Genesis itself, I guess it can't process the, it's through Kega. However, despite the fact that Kega is powered by the computer, the Genesis hardware could not fully handle Final Fight, despite the fact that it's almost a fully functional arcade port. It's still relying off of the Genesis's hardware, so there is a little bit of slowdown. Ambitious for its time. Net play with Fusion, it's still kind of iffy. It's one of those things where it may or may not work proper. However, I have tested it does work. However, there is still a couple of lag issues here and there. So so it's not perfect, but it will be in time. Definitely is brilliant. The music that is. Oh, yeah, totally. I would totally eat Cook took this store in a bowl barrel in the middle of a likely unsanitary dive bar. Also, I would totally eat steak in a trash can, okay? We'll be right back. toxic waste girl turkey. I think it's for both. Knives. Be safe by taking steel to militarized industrial zones.
Oh, my glass. We'll be right back.
I really hate dealing with this asshole. always surrounded by him. He's near impossible to hit, and he deals a shit ton of damage. I just can't win. Almost like he was an excuse to pump more quarters into the machine. This would be where player 2 would come in handy.